one more game left to go. It's the New Orleans Saints hosting the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The last time these two teams met, the Saints beat the ever-loving shit out of the Buccaneers. I believe the score was 38-3. Wow. And the winner of this game goes to Green Bay to take on the Packers. Will the Saints be able to beat the Buccaneers for a third time? The Buccaneers are just starting to get their groove going. And the Saints, okay, they beat the Chicago Bears, a team that they should have been able to beat anyway, so fine, whatever. In that ridiculous Nickelodeon game. Thank goodness I recorded the CBS version. But anyway, time for me to pick this game. You know what? God. If the Bucs were to somehow win this game, then yes, I will say that I will say the Packers are probably going to go to the Super Bowl, because the Bucs would have to travel to Tampa. With that being said, go ahead and take the New Orleans Saints to defeat the Buccaneers for a third time this season. And that's really all I've got to say about that as far as that goes. So yeah, take the Saints to beat the Bucs to win. All right, that's it, that's all. Till next time, later, fuckers.